Welcome to this tutorial where I will show you how to quickly and easily buy crypto on the Yobi Global Exchange. I will show you step by step how to create an account, how to deposit money, and how to buy any cryptocurrency. If you want to create an account, you can simply go down to the video description, click on the link, and then you will get to exactly this page right here and follow all the steps along, and you will be eligible for a bonus of up to $170 in a bonus where you just have to complete these simple tasks and then you will get some nice rewards for it. All right, if you click on the link, you will get to exactly this page right here, and to open an account, you simply have to enter your details right here, and then you are ready to go. Once you have created an account and you log in for the first time, the page will look like this. And the first thing we can do is to enable two-factor authentication. And to do that, we simply go up here to our account and then click on account and security. Down here, as you can see, I already used the Google Authenticator. You will just have to click on link right here and then you can link the Google Authenticator or your phone or email, whatever you want, but then you have a second layer of security for your account. The second thing we can do is to verify our identity. And to do that, we go back up here to our profile and then just click on identification. Once you're here, you can just do the verification right here. As you can see, I already did it. That's why I have these two check marks and it says approve right here. You can just scroll down here and look whatever limits you need or whatever type of accounts you want to need. If you just want to use the exchange or maybe you want to use the derivatives account, then you can just choose the level, whichever one you need, and then just pass the verification right here. Once we're done with that, we can now deposit money to our account. And the first thing I want to show you is how to deposit crypto. And to do that, we just go up here to balances and then click on asset overview. On this page right here, we just get an overview of all of our assets that we have on our account. As you can see, we can see the total balance up here. In my case, I have roughly $100. And down here, you can see we have different accounts, like an exchange account, a margin account, a fiat, a derivatives account. So you can transfer money between all of these, which whatever you need. If you, for example, want to trade derivatives, you need money on this account. If you just want to trade money for another cryptocurrency, you can leave it on the exchange account. However, whatever crypto we deposited will always appear first in the exchange account. All right, so let's deposit money. We can just click on deposit right here or here, it doesn't matter. Let's click on deposit. And then we get to this page where we can now deposit any coin. Right here on the left, you can select the coin you want to deposit. On the right here, you can choose the network, and here you will always see the address where you can deposit money to. So in this case, I have US dollar Tether selected. Now you can choose the network. ERC20 is of course the normal network, but you could also use the Tron network, for example. Just copy the address and then send it from another exchange or wallet through this network that you have chosen, and then the money will be credited to your account right here. So you can also of course do that with another currency. Let's say, for example, you want to deposit Bitcoin. We can select Bitcoin, choose the network, for example, just a normal Bitcoin network. Here's the Bitcoin address, copy it, and then we can send Bitcoin to this address and it will appear right in our Yobi account. So you can do that with any currency that you can see down here. So there are a lot of currencies that are supported on Yobi. So choose whichever one you want and then you can deposit crypto to your account. If you don't have any crypto yet that you can deposit right here, you can of course also use your fiat money to buy crypto directly on the platform and deposit fiat. So that's, you can do that if you just go up here to buy crypto and just click on that. And here you can use a third party service to deposit money or to buy a cryptocurrency directly on the platform with your local currency. As you can see, you need to pass this verification down here and then you can use, for example, your Visa card, your MasterCard, or you can also use a bank transfer. In this case, if you're in Europe, you can use the SEPA transfer, but just go here to the right, choose the currency, whichever one you want to deposit. So as you can see, these are all the fiat currencies that are supported. Of course, you can use the US dollar right here, or you can of course just use Euro in my case. Now I can type in how much I want to deposit. Let's say I want to deposit $500. Then down here, I can choose which currency I want. So these are possible. Let's just go for US dollar Tether in this case. And then we can choose if we want to use a credit card or we want to use a bank transfer, for example. Let's go for credit card and just click on buy USDT down here. And then we get to this third party service where we can see again how much we're paying and how much we're receiving in this case, this US dollar Tether amount. Just have to agree right here and then you can click on that and then you will have to enter your card information and all that and then you will get the money directly within the platform right here on your account. Once you're done with the deposit, you can of course check if the money has arrived. If you just go up here to balance and then just click on asset overview and then you can check the balances right here and see if the money has already arrived. Once you've received the money, you can now buy any cryptocurrency on the platform that you want. And to do that, we just go up here to spot trading and then just click on exchange. Then you will get to this page. It might look a bit complicated at the beginning, but I will just go step by step through all the components. It's actually really simple. Let's start off at the left top right here, where you can see your balance. So in my case, I only have these $100 deposited to my exchange account, so that's why I can see that up here. Down here, we can choose the trading pair, so whichever one you want to use. In my case, I have US dollar Tether deposited, so I can use, of course, USDT, the USDT trading pairs. But if you have any other currency deposit, you can, of course, select different currencies. What I would recommend you, if you have, for example, deposited Bitcoin and you now want to buy an altcoin, you can either just go to Bitcoin and see if the trading pair is available right here. But if you have any other cryptocurrency, for example, deposit, you can, of course, always, what I would recommend you is just switch it to US dollar Tether first and then buy any other cryptocurrency. For example, if I have, let's say, Tron deposited, I can just click on Tron right here. Then I will have my Tron available balance seen right here, shown right here. Of course, then I can just sell that. And then if I just choose another crypto pair, for example, Bitcoin, and then I have my US dollar Tether balance because I sold it first, and then I click on buy, and then I can buy any currency that you can see right here within the platform if you just use US dollar Tether as an medium of exchange. But we will just get into detail how to use these different trades in just a bit. All right, let's go move on to the next right here. Here's the price chart that you can see. You have the option of just using the TradingView chart. We can, of course, also turn off these indicators right here that are a little bit of annoying. And then you can just choose the original chart from Yobi. But I personally prefer the trading chart from TradingView right here. Let's turn them off again. It's annoying. All right. Right here to the right, we can see the order book. So we can see all the selling orders up here and all the buying orders down here. On the right to it, we can see all the recent trades that are happening on the market right now. And if we scroll down a little bit, we can see all of our orders right here. We can see the orders that we have opened right here. For example, if we have a limit order opened, you will see it right here. Or we can also see the order history. If we've made any purchases or if we've sold anything, we can see that right here. All right, let's go back up. This right here is the important section where we can control all of our trades, where we can sell cryptocurrencies and where we can buy cryptocurrencies. We can exchange any cryptocurrency for another. So the first thing that you will do, of course, is to choose the trading pair you want. So in this case, we have US dollar Tether deposited, which we can also see right here. We have USDT available right here, and we can now use that to buy any cryptocurrency we want. Let's go for Bitcoin in this case, where we have it selected. We can see it also up here. And now we can buy it. The next thing we have to do is to decide what type of order we want to use. You can use a limit order. In this case, you can type in a certain price. And once that price is reached by the market price, then our order will be triggered. So we can say, for example, at $60,000, we want to buy Bitcoin. But what I would actually recommend you, which is much easier, is just to use a market order. Let's click on that. Then as you can see, there's no price. It just says the best market price. So we will just buy right now, immediately at the current market price. All right below it, we can now type in the amount we want to invest. Let's say we have $116 available. Let's say we want to invest $100. So you can just type that in. Or you can also use this slide control down here and just choose how much percent of your available balance you want to invest. You could say, for example, 50%, or you can just say 100%. Then it just will invest all of your available balance that you have right here. Now, all we have to do is just to click on buy BTC down here. Then our order will be filled immediately and the purchase is completed. And it works just the same for any other cryptocurrency you want to buy. Don't forget to create an account on Yobi Global by using the link down from the video description to get the $170 off bonus. If you click on the link below this video, you will get to this page right here where you can create your account and you'll be eligible for all the bonuses. Also, subscribe to the channel to not miss out on any new crypto tutorials. And if you have any questions, always feel free to ask them in the comments.